Hey guys, welcome back to Section 8. I'm Serge. We have a review coming up, but first we're gonna do the unboxing video for you guys. To make a long story short, this arrived yesterday and I wanted to share the unboxing video of this Foxeer camera with you guys. This is the Foxeer Mix. This is Foxeer's answer to the Runcam Split. Since they released this camera around the beginning of this year, we hoped it would do 4K, but it doesn't. So in fact, this is just another camera like the Runcam Split or the Cadex Turtle. So let's see what this thing really has to offer. So like usual, this camera is available in 5 colors. For the guys who wants to get fancy, you can choose between green, red, purple, pink and fluorescent green. So we know it can't do 4K, but let's see what it can do. I'm gonna check my paper, try to keep up with me. It has super VDR off. 160 degrees for the recording and 125 for the FPV. Onboard audio, noise reduction for the FPV transmitting, OSD, video playback, wide voltage input from 5 to 24 volts, power on recording and power off files protect, just in case you might be crashing. You can choose between 16:9 ratio or 4:3, depending on what goggles that you use. It switchable between NTCS and PAL. It supports 20-20 mm at M2 or 30-30 mm M3, so you can cut off the outside of the board if you want to install it in a smaller drone. An anti-drop SD card protector. It should prevent losing the card in a crash. I might be able to do that, but it's nice that they thought about it. As you can see, it's still sealed. Now I'm gonna open it carefully without breaking it. What we got? We've got the manual, English and Chinese. We have a greeting card. The PCB, front and the back. We have the camera, it's the purple one, with a protected back and the cable. We have the mounts, like you see. We have the menu board. Front and back, the cable is in it. Some set cables and the SD card protector. Lots of spacers, M2 and M3. And we got the screws. So that's everything that's in the box. I told you the features, I showed you the camera, but now I would like to compare this one with the rest of the competition. So let's put them next to each other. From the left to the right you see the specs of the Foxeer Mix, the Runcam Split 2S and the Cadex Turtle. If we compare the video resolutions, you'll see that they all got the same resolution and the same frames. Only the Runcam Split 2S has one option more and that's the 1080 pixels at 50 frames. Video format of the Fox here is MOV. Just like the Runcam Split, the CADX uses an MP4 format. For the field of view, there is a slight difference between the three of them. Fox here has a FOV of 125 for the FPV. Runcam has 140 and the CADX 155. If this matters to you, then the Runcam would be a better option. The recording field of view is smaller on the Fox here, and it has a view of 160 degrees, while the Runcam and the CADX both got 170 degrees. Sensors are all 2 megapixels. They are all switchable between NTSC and PAL. Input voltage is sufficient for all 3 cams, 5 to 24 for the Fox here, 5 to 15 for the Runcam, and 4.5 to 20 volts for the CADX. This means that if you fly on 4S, you are able to use it without a voltage step down PDB. It's not recommended, we are all aware of that. For the dimensions, this Fox here has the option to make the PCB smaller, which is nice. Runcam Split has a 38x38 PCB and the CADX has a 20x20 PCB. So you can build the Fox here into the smaller frames, but Runcam has found a solution for that. They are selling the Split Mini. All cameras support up to 64GB microSDs. The weight of the camera is around the same range of the Runcam, so nothing spectacular there. Well, the other options are the Runcam Split as a Wi-Fi module, but the Fox here has the possibility to replay the videos with the menu board. To conclude this, honestly, I'm curious about the footage, because, like I said before, this camera is in the same range as the Runcam and the CADX. So, what I'd like to hear from you guys is which camera you prefer and especially why, because on this moment I can't see much difference. I'm gonna hand this over to Argo and he will tell you in the next video how to hook it up. Thanks for watching. If you learned something or you liked the video, give it a thumbs up to support us. If you want to get noticed when we're posting our next video, click on the subscribe button below and we will see you in the future. Good flying, everyone!